G'day everyone, Hobbit81 here, and welcome to episode 1 of Feed the Beast Revelations. Brand new series for the channel, haven't done any modded Minecraft on the channel for a while, and I've got the itch, you know, I've got the feeling, I've got the want. This is running on top of Minecraft 1.12.2. There's some really good mods in this pack. I've been looking forward to doing this. I've been trying out quite a few, and this one sort of meets my needs the best, I think. Let's just test the audio and look. Oh, didn't mean to click on that one. Already someone online. Fantastic. Brand new server. That should be Faruki. Fortunately, they don't have a microphone, so they can't join in the conversation. Picked out a lovely little seed here that has a really nice spawn. And apart from that, I've not explored any more. Interesting features at spawn too, which would be quite cool. There we go. And yep. You beat me on. How's the server running? Should be pretty good. It's got a thread ripper in the CPU, so. Tea's important, I like coffee. Welcome to Hobbit modded server. Spawn protection is off, so feel free to build here if you like. Immunity build might come later. Please feel free to take anything not claimed with a sign, except for these signs of and this torch, of course. Yep. And all this block of obsidian and holds up the torch. One of these big torches, the mega torch that should prevent mobs from spawning in the immediate area, so people log on the server don't get immediately killed. Sometimes people lag when they log in. Alright, so I'm trying out a different screen recorder now, and using Audacity to record my voice as well, so let's see how this goes. I found a spot for my base. I only done a little bit of work around spawn, but I got on a boat basically and travelled northeast from spawn, so spawn is that way, not far at all either, you know, less than 1,000 kilometers. But as you might be able to hear, I found a spot that's happens to be currently underneath a slime island. Ooh, hey, don't do that, that's not friendly. Oh, why am I getting laggy again? Come on, you can do this, computer, I believe in you. It's a good spot to get a lot of slimes. I would like to remove the slime island eventually, but I also kind of want slime boots and a slime slingshot, so not a bad play. I think get some experience, and I think the slimes are useful for other recipes. Oh, hello. And because I've got my crafting table on a stick, oh, and also made this hang glider. I found a lavender field for Faruki, who likes lavender fields. I think that one for the boots, isn't it? No, maybe you need to actually make them into a block first. Yeah. Haha, you thought I didn't see him coming. So let's try that again. We need to make a couple of blocks first. And then it's that, that, and that, or upside down. Maybe they have to be the same color or something. Slime boot. I think it has to be the same color or something. Ooh, maybe not so easy. Oh, hang on, these ones? Yes, so balls on top. Yeah, that should be it then. Why does that not work? Does it have to be congealed slime? So if we craft these into these ones and then into normal slimes, and do a few more like this. So now we do like that, and like that. Am I going mad? These ones. So, oh, they're not congealed slime, okay. Four slime balls. Alright, I knew that. So like that should give us congealed slime. And now we should be able to make the green. So I see the slimes coming. There's one pushing me along. Come on. It's not that hard, Hobbit. get your stuff together. Right, take them off like that. But to make a sling shot, slime, sling, we need string, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's not hard to get, but I don't have any on me. Alright, take number, I don't know how many now. Still having some issues. Let's see what happens now. Good sound coming through or not? I'm not entirely sure. Oh yeah, I hear you, zombie. I doubt I'll be able to sleep here at the moment. There's probably a few too mobs around. A few too many mobs even. I know how to use words. This is why you shouldn't record late at night. But sometimes it's the only time you got. More slime. I don't really need more slime, but again, some good experience. The sword I'm using was also a present from Faruki, who was doing some villager raiding. Oh, I've got a couple other things to have them on me. No, I made a watering can to do some stuff at spawn. I think I've set a home here. / home. Yep, okay, my home is here, in this tiny little hole in the wall. So what I think I'll do is I'll pillar up there and... Can you disable it somehow? I could put some torches down, couldn't I? I don't know if that'll stop them spawning or not. Hoi-ha. Yep, I can sleep good. Nice portable bedroll. Bedroll? Sleeping bag. Yeah, same thing. So yeah, what I'm thinking of doing is setting up my tower basically here in the middle. More or less underneath the slime island where it is at the moment, but that's going to be gone very soon. And it's going to spread out that way. And that way, and that way. It won't be overly big, maybe. I don't know, what have we got here? What was 11 blocks? I think about 15 blocks, maybe. 1, 2, it was 11 blocks, I don't even need to count. 11. All that. That's about right. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's too far though, because we need it on both sides, don't we? So half of 15 is like what, about 7.5? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven. How many is here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. To take two more off this side, and two more on the other side. About that. Get rid of that. I know I'm using the wrong tool. Let's fix that now. Ah, I'm getting mobbed. Ah. There we go. And yeah, I think that'll be actually probably wide enough, maybe a bit more than that, and then it's going to have some feed on it as well. So that's 15, so maybe another couple of blocks on that. It doesn't need to be too big. I don't plan on doing, I won't be living inside the tower. The idea is that the tower, once it's completed, will sort of be self-sufficient and stand on its own, and things will actually go into it, get processed, and get either come out or get moved to a different part. And my actually base might be... I don't know, maybe in the side of the mountain, and then we'll be able to control everything from there. I think that'd be cool. That's something a little bit different. But yeah, I'm going to probably stop for now, make this a short episode, do a bit more work off camera. I might just quickly go to spawn and show you what I was doing over there. It's nothing too fancy. And then next time, I'll have some more basic resource gathering done. So we can go spawn. A lovely little spawn area here. This recording seems to be going a lot better. Happy with that, and I'm just have to check sound levels and stuff and do a bit of tweaking as we go along. So I apologize for any bad quality in this first one. Oh, I keep getting his beehive there. I made a little AFK dirt box here, a couple of my things here I'll need to transfer over. But yeah, I think that's gonna have to do for now, everyone. Probably this is a bit of a mixed up episode, but some more exciting ones to come soon. So thanks everyone for watching. Until next time, remember, if it's not dangerous, I didn't do it. See you.